You see, Eren? It's just like I told you. A body of water so big that merchants could spend their whole lives and still not get all the salt out.
Yeah. The sea. And just across that sea, freedom's waiting. That's what I always believed, at least. But I was wrong. I know what's waiting across the sea now. It's our enemies. Everything we've seen has been exactly as it was in my father's memories. Hey. If we did cross the sea, and we killed our enemies, after that, would we finally be free?